You've landed at Azure This Week, a show talking all things Azure every week. And this week, I have found these fluffy gems. Another new Azure region, yes, again, and this time in Denmark. Azure Form Recognizer gets new features such as inbuilt invoice model, and a new query builder for the Azure Data Explorer plugin for Grafana. Any questions? No? Okay, let's get into it. I feel I might be repeating myself, but Azure announced yet another region in Denmark, which is of course much better than Sweden announced last week. The influx of Azure data centers in 2020 is still ongoing. From Mexico to New Zealand, the new Danish region makes it to 10 just this year. Incredible. The land of Lego, butter, and bacon is getting the new region sometime in the future, no date given. But we do know it will be run on 100% renewable energy, just like the Swedish region. Microsoft will also provide digital skills training for up to 200,000 Danes, who themselves are also powered by renewable energy and Lego. Azure Form Recognizer is a cognitive service on Azure that lets you build automated data processing software using machine learning technology. That is a lot of buzzwords, but it means you can take your own form for your user group, your company survey, your customer feedback, or whatever it might be, and get Azure to automatically extract the data so you can use it for analysis. New features announced this week include invoice extract and complex tables extract methods. The new pre-built invoice model enables customers to take invoices in a variety of formats and return structured data to automate the invoice processing. Using a mix of optical character recognition, or OCR, and machine learning, Azure Form Recognizer can extract key information from your invoices. Additionally, updates to the client libraries for .NET, Python, Java, and JavaScript have also been released. Grafana is an analytics platform that enables you to query and visualize data, then create and share dashboards based on your visualizations. This week, the Azure Data Explorer plugin for Grafana added a new query builder. This new addition will make it much easier to apply filters, aggregate data, group data, and visualize it in Lego. What, I think. This is a big step forward for making Azure data much easier to work with in Grafana. This new feature is now in preview for your data exploration pleasure. I've run out of things to say. Actually, teleprompter is just coming to an end and I've been told not to just make things up. Leave a comment below for any questions you might have and subscribe to our channel to not miss the weekly updates and many more cloud computing videos. If you also like Lego, butter, and bacon, give me a thumbs up. As we say on the Acloud Guru team, when the boss isn't aware that you were building Lego for this week's show and this is the first she knows of it, seek and you shall cloud. So see you next week and keep giving up thumbs up, Cloud Gurus. Okay, back to Lego building.